AM 570 LA Sports. Get in the game.
RichUncles.com. What is it? It's a REIT. That is an acronym that stands for Real Estate Investment Trust. What does that mean? It means that you have parked a substantial amount of cash, maybe not substantial, any amount of cash in a savings account. You think, hey, it's safe. I feel good about this. No, you shouldn't feel good about that because the bank is lining their pockets with your money. Wouldn't you like to line your own pockets with your money? That's why I move five figures from my savings account over to the RichUncles.com REIT. How do I feel about that? Great. In 9 months and three dividend payouts, I have made more than I would have in 5 years had I left it in the bank. What's the bank giving me? 0.5% What's Rich Uncle's giving me? 7.5% annually. I reinvest those dividends and now I own a piece. I don't have the kind of capital to buy my own Chase Bank or Chevron or Dollar General, but when I put my money together with those thousands of people, we buy more and more properties. We have like 3 Chevrons now, a couple Chase Banks, Levin's Auto Supply up there in Sacramento, and more are on the way. You're not investing on your own. You are investing with me. We are partners in this. Do your due diligence. They have an A-plus rating with the BBB. If you want to take on a little bit of risk, then earn that 7.5% that the bank is not willing to give you because they are selfish. RichUncles.com, RichUncles.com, or 855-RichUncles.